When we're getting some of this information, when we're getting these visions and whatnot, it's difficult to decipher them because, like I said, we don't have the library, we don't have the vocabulary to decipher them. So we're limited. We can only piece out and pick out what we do understand. And you're not really learning anything if you're only seeing what you already know, right? How are you learning something if you're only seeing what you already know? So what you're actually learning how to do is to extend yourself beyond your ego. Your ego and your memory is just based on stuff that you already know. Learning means that you begin to understand things that you didn't know before. So especially when we're dealing with magic, you're dealing with information that you've never experienced. So what that means is you've got to have the proper vocabulary to translate that, right? That's why you're wasting your time if you're just going over the same stuff like for years. Like, how many of y'all have seen some of these occult channels or whatever talking about the same thing for the past 3 years? The same five or six topics for the past couple of years. What are you? You're not learning here. You're just celebrating what you already know. You're just reinforcing your ego. If your goal is to expand into unity, then the process of learning means you're constantly putting yourself in an uncomfortable position of the newbie. You're constantly putting yourself in the uncomfortable position of the student, learning stuff you didn't know before. Because the more that you're able to learn that you didn't know before, now you're able to communicate with the higher aspects of yourself, because the higher aspects of yourself is full of data that you've never experienced. You're not going to get there if you're just ruminating on the same old stuff. If you've been talking about the same stuff that you was talking about 5 years ago, let's keep it real now. Let's keep it real. Is the conversation still Illuminati? And what is talking about? Spirit baths. Is the conversation still Archons, Demiurge, Melanin? Is the conversation the same as it was 4 or 5 years ago? Because that alone shows that the conversation has not advanced. The conversation is supposed to advance. I'm not saying you can't talk about that stuff, but what I'm saying is that there should be a new layer of scholarship, right? I mean, sure, if you still want to talk about divine feminine and divine masculine and what we got to do as a people, did the level of conversation change, or are you literally still talking about what was talked about years ago, right? Yes, it's cool to listen to Bobby Hemmett. Yes, it's cool to listen to all the older speakers. But what's not cool is still talking about the same exact thing with the same exact tone of understanding. Why? Because that displays that no growth has been achieved. See, teachers give the tools to step up to the next level, not to worship and follow behind them forever. Teachers give the tools to step up to the next level. Because, as I said before, this is an evolving science. Levels to it, you and I know, bitch, be humble. Hold up, bitch, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, bitch, sit down. Be humble, bitch, sit down. Be humble, bitch, sit down.